Hi, my name is Emilia Japoris and I'm a second year youth work and community development student. I've been working with 8 first years from my course on a performance that is called A Woman's Place, A Journey Through Misogyny. We've been raising awareness of victims of domestic violence and sexual violence, and we hope that this piece, this performance, this art will help you understand the crisis that young women and men go through in this circumstance. I hope it makes an impact, and I hope you'll see the performance as real and raw as it needs to be. Thank you.
Thank you.
So now you've watched the video, and now I hope you've come to terms with how this piece was raising awareness, and I really hope that you've grasped that. The inspiration for this piece was one of my own personal experiences of being accosted in the street by a pimp only 100 yards away from De Montfort University near Bede Park, and also having a relationship in the past that was borderline violent. And I hope that has come through in the art that these students have created with me. And I hope that we can use this as a tool to raise awareness for young people in youth centers and in youth clubs and international projects and that whole range of places where we can bring this to them. There's a feedback sheet that I would really welcome you answering. It has about 4 or 5 questions that would really help me understand the impact that this piece had made on you and how you feel it could be a tool for raising awareness of victims of sexual and domestic violence. Thank you for your time. Then keep